Today on the rain farm, we are going to make turmeric paste using black turmeric that we harvested a couple of months ago. Turmeric peeled and ready to be made into a paste. It looks more like its cousin ginger, but it is turmeric. And these I'm gonna replant. Here we have some nice lemongrass that we're gonna get for our turmeric paste. And here we have some
mint
that's also gonna go.
That one seems like spearmint.
Okay, that's gonna go.
Not positive.
Okay, either way it's gonna go.
Sounds good though.
Nice. So here we have the ingredients for the black turmeric paste. Black turmeric. We have lemongrass and mint. We have coconut sugar and we have cinnamon. And here we go, we're gonna blend it up. Yes. Decided to use a dash of grapeseed oil also to blend a bit easier. How does it look? Good consistency, yeah. Wow. Okay. Can I try? Oh wow. It's definitely bitter, but it's got really good flavor to it. You can tell it's medicine, it's good, but I'm sure it's got lots of millions of benefits to it. Really good actually. So here's a mix of gelatin and
pectin
with some tea, herbal tea. We've got soursop, mamaki and rhubarb. This is going to go into our other medicine, black turmeric paste we made the other day. Here we are adding our mixture, the turmeric. This is a complete experiment. We're trying to see if we can make it into gummy worm such. So it's easier to take it as medicine. It smells delicious. It's got a bit of good taste to it when it first hits the mouth, but after that there's definitely a bitter to it.
And like a pill you could swallow.
Lovely. Yeah, because we want to get in our board. Yeah, let's see how it goes. Right on, babe. So here we are getting them into the mold. And let's see how it goes. Smells cinnamony and good. Babe, I think you have something here, lover.
I don't know.
We'll see. So this is just like a true experiment. I've never done this before. Quite excited about it, I think.
Black turmeric's got 10 times the curcumin that regular turmeric has.
And that's the active...
anti-cancer, anti-inflammatory. Curcumin!
That's what the reason we're going through all these lands to make it so that you can just pop it.
Take a tiny little pill and it'll be 10 times stronger than the same size pill of turmeric.
Wow. Super excited. Yeah, we'll see how it gets on, yeah? Cheers. So here, the cubes have come out. They were in the fridge for like a couple of days. This is cornstarch and they're really stable now actually. And they hold themselves together. And after cutting them and putting them in the fridge, they have actually the texture of this like a gummy worm. It's brilliant.
Ooh, we get sliced in half and then sliced into quarters, and then the quarters get cut into these little bad boys.
Can I see the inside if you flip it? Yeah, really nice. I mean, it starts out with the paste, you know what I mean? It's really excellent. Cheers, love.
If this were the other turmeric, you would have to take the same amount of curcumin, you would have to take that much regular turmeric to equal what one of these equals in black turmeric.
It's good to go, really. Fantastic. Cheers, love. So really pleased with the final product. Turned out really, really nice, and really easy to take down. Smells delicious, tastes quite cinnamony, and
does smell delicious.
does smell delicious. Cheers, lover. A project well done.
Cheers.
So here we have the black turmeric that we have repotted. And we'll wait till it sprouts and then we'll get it into the ground. Can't wait. It's a great day on the island.